Please like and subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Epo ayalama chamakin. Kado kwa nebuto repate lo UPC ya balabundu ya kutoki sanga rechi na otomo karo luku miniyare keto mnado. Now that the UPC has come and stated that they want to take governance of this country in 2011. And the UPC karimi ipu mamebo mtoto mapuga na kaolo na daune president obote apuga.
UPC has stayed long out of governance.
Dodo kwa nato mapake ana.
Now at this time. Do you think UPC really can manage governance affairs in this country? Because for us we see that this is a military government and it's only military which can manage. Thank you very much. His name is
On the question of the army.
I am the community na Amerikari Arajore.
I have received this question very many times.
I don't know.
But let me ask this question. Have you seen any of the military barracks?
I want to say the military barracks.
And the police barracks.
The police barracks.
Is the condition there good? The conditions in the barracks in most cases are terrible. Now, when the soldier's wife is about to give birth, when the soldier's wife is about to give birth, do the soldiers have special clinics or they end up in the same clinics without medicine? They are suffering equally. We should not have a quarrel with the soldiers. It's the bosses who maybe have their own agenda. The children of soldiers, are they not going to the same school which our children go to? There was a question of how to improve the quality of education. What is the quality of teachers' housing in our schools? In many cases, there's no teachers' housing. What is the incentive for teachers? Our teachers paid well. Do they have enough textbooks in order to provide that quality education? All of those things will improve the quality of education. It will improve the motivation of those who are working for the welfare of the citizens. Lastly, I want to give another example concerning the army. I came from exile and I found a war which had gone on for 20 years and was not ending. Every year Museveni says we're going to finish
coin.
We have got new equipment now, we're going to finish coin.
Coins
still remain. When UPDF had failed, they had to look for Arab boys. They looked for Muka in Lango. They pushed Konya a bit. But Konya remained. For me, I went to see Konya without an arm in Garamba. And I told Konya that we need peace. The people of Uganda need peace. Let us talk. So 20 years of guns blazing, people shooting each other, we didn't solve the problem. Today, we don't have the problem of coins. cold.
So the English say that there's many ways of skinning a cat.
So in the balance, if you wait in the balance,
it is not always by violence.
Mamu chu erai amumu mesitemu kuna kiro erai ne.
Anibo.
Thank you, Yalam, who are covered by this blanket that they are the Democratic Party when they are in movement.